Hey everybody, welcome to Star Wars Things. We've got another unboxing video for you. We've got one of my favorite lightsaber hilts in all of Star Wars. So I did go ahead and remove all the tape so that I wouldn't have to fuss with that on camera. So today we have Ezra Bridger's second lightsaber hilt from Rebels. I love this hilt, and I also love the show, as you might have been able to gather by some of my tattoos. So yeah, let's get into this here. Alright, we've got Sabine's Phoenix logo there. There we are. It's so pretty. Like, this hilt is just really nice looking. Little switch there. Clasp. Just, I love the emitter. Little gold detail. I love the kind of like steel blue. It's just a really unique hilt. And just a really cool design. Let's see, yeah. So, of course, it's another one that has to be able to put the blade in. Because, you know, the emitter here is one that, much like Obi-Wan's, where, you know, you can't really fit the blade in with the accurate model of it, so this screws off here. All right, come on. Here we go. We'll let's see. We gotta line this up. There we go. So now we are ready to put that blade in. Now that we have that screwed in, I happen to have one right here. I gotta make sure it goes in the little slats here. There we go. Screw that in. There we are. Spark this up. There we go. All right. That one is a beauty. One of my favorite designs. All of them. I don't want to unscrew that until I get the blade out. Screw it back in. There we go. Yeah, I'm trying to get you out, not in. Alright. That's screwed out of there. Let's get this off so we can take another look at it with the model accurate emitter in. Alrighty. Here we are. Let's get this case. Yeah, and I've pretty much switched to exclusively the Legacy Edition from Galaxy's Edge Sabers over the Black Series ones. I just think they're nicer looking. They're a little more accurate in their design. And I also really like the case they came in. So there we are. There is Ezra Bridger's second lightsaber hilt. Legacy Edition from Galaxy's Edge. Hope you enjoyed this unboxing video. Please like and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. And may the Force be with you always.